Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, simplify the Boolean expression x into x plus y the whole plus y complement plus x the whole into y the whole. Let's proceed with the solution now. The given Boolean expression is x into x plus y the whole plus y complement plus x the whole into y the whole. For this Boolean algebra, the product operation is commutative, that is, we have a into b is equal to b into a. This is the commutative law. So, applying this commutative law for this expression, we have this is equal to x into x plus y the whole plus y into y complement plus x the whole. This is by the commutative law. Now by the distributive law we have a into b plus c the whole is equal to a into b plus a into c. Now applying this distributive law for these two terms of this expression, we get this is equal to x into x plus x into y plus y into y complement plus y into x. Here we have used the distributive law. Further, we can write x into x as x plus x into y would remain as it is plus now y into y complement would be 0, as for any element A there exists its inverse A complement such that A into A complement is same as A complement into A, which is equal to 0. That is the identity element for the operation of sum. So y into y complement is 0 plus y into x remains as it is. So here we have used that a into a is equal to a and a into a complement is equal to 0. Now x plus x into y could be written as x into 1 plus y, that is, we have used this distributive law here, plus y into x remains as it is. So here we have used the distributive law. Now a plus 1 could be proved as equal to 1. Let us see how. Now 1 can be written as a plus a complement, that is, for any element a we have its inverse a complement such that a plus a complement is equal to 1, which is the identity element for the operation of the product. Now further, we can write a plus a complement into 1. Since we know that a into 1 is equal to a, where this 1 is the identity element for the operation of the product, so we have written a complement as a complement into 1. Now next we will use the distributive law to get a plus a complement the whole into a plus 1 the whole. Now a plus a complement is equal to 1, so 1 into a plus 1 the whole, which is equal to a plus 1. So we have a plus 1 is equal to 1. So here we can write x into 1, that is, 1 plus y could be written as 1 plus y into x. Now using this commutative law for y into x, we write it as x into y, and this term x into 1 can be written as x, as we know that 1 is the identity element for the operation of the product. So a into 1 is same as 1 into a, is equal to A. So x into 1 is x. Now using the distributive law here, we can write this as x into 1 plus y the whole. This is using the distributive law. Then we have A plus 1 is equal to 1. So 1 plus y could be written as 1. So x into 1 Now x into 1 would be same as x. So thus we get x. So we have simplified the given Boolean expression x into x plus y the whole plus y complement plus x into y the whole is equal to x. So this is the answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.